video I'm going to address about the most important query which I've been getting time and again. It's about how to identify your own skin type. Just before going to bed, remove all makeup, cleanse your face and just go to bed without any product on your skin. So try to sleep in a well-aerated room without the air conditioner. And the next morning, try to feel the skin on your face and you'll be able to make out the most oily parts of your skin. Combination skin type, meaning that your T area, the T zone, can be more oily than the other parts of the face. And the new area may be dry. Not necessary that these are the only areas of the face which you have to concentrate on. You might have certain patchy areas of oiliness too. So the skin texture might feel different depending on your mood, your anxiety, stress levels, and of course according to the season. You might find changes during the day and even at night. Texture might feel different if you're working for long hours outdoors or if you're inside your office in an air-conditioned environment. Choose your products and use these products on your face depending on how your skin feels on that particular day. Combination skin type, you might have to use two or more.